Well, students are thanking social media this morning for an overwhelming crowd at Bartow Arena.
Yeah, the basement ministry took over that arena last night. Boy, was it a show. It was the first time that that ministry geared toward teenagers and young adults met in a venue of that size. It seats 8,500 people.
I've seen, like, so many, like, statuses and tweets about it, and, like, I think that really, like, gets more people here.
Well, the basement also draws attention by streaming its services and its concerts online.